Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how I made this thank you card for my stat teacher. And if you didn't see last week's video, I made one for my econ teacher, which I'll link down below. With the blue Tombow in the number 493, I'm going to be writing thank you in cursive. And I am writing the letters in a specific way, which I'll explain to you later when I add the detail. So for the detailing, I'm starting out with the T and the H, and I'm drawing a skewed left graph. Then I'm just going to fill in a section on the skewed left graph. Finally, I'll be writing skewed left on the diagonal part of the T. And for the N, I made it look like an R because I wanted to have the correlation coefficient. So I'm just going to outline what would be the R in the N. For the K, I'm going to draw another graph, but this time I'm going to make it skewed right, and then also include the word skewed right on the diagonal portion of the K. Since I want to do something more with the R, I decided to take my teacher's room number and make it into the decimal, so I have 0.234, and then as a correlation coefficient, that is a weak correlation, so I just wrote equals weak. For the beginning portion of the Y, I'm going to be making an XY scatter plot, and then I'm going to include some points. For the O, I thought it would be perfect to make a percent symbol, so I included the diagonal line and roughly filled it in. Now instead of just making another O for the second part, I'm going to be drawing the standard deviation symbol. And I'm writing the number 95 because we usually test for 95% confidence intervals. Now for the U, I'm going to be outlining what would be the symbol for a population mean. Finally, I included the word confident because I wanted to make it clear that it was the 95% confidence interval.